Well, today I did three. We don't do a lot. As soon as I see, we can plant potato leaf. You know, because we pull the top grass, we destroy some element in the soil. So what to do? We don't go to store. We don't go buy top soil. See, we don't go buy this. See, one of that black thing that we see, so we don't apply on that. So now dot you. Manure, see, I'm better for plants and vegetables. See, now we don't apply so. Now we can soak the soil small, plant with potato leaf. Because this small area are clear, so now for potato leaf. But then taste some are done. We know they buy potato leaf again. Yeah? The other side we're gonna left for the cassava leaf and the pepper. So it's not the three. I hope we don't follow. It's very easy, not difficult. People go on for fun. Because we're all able to buy this. But at times you want to get a fresh organic taste in the home with the heat. I would try for this one. Because you know sometimes you go to a store, you go buy the potato leaf, we put it in a freezer, we pull it, the taste can be different. But we grow, we pick it, just a cut it, cook it. It's more better, it tastes more fresh. And this way, use no fertilizer. Now organic, you see now this dirty no more, don't apply. So we can plant to potato leaf now, they will soak and small. Yeah? So now follow the three videos.